cosa se puso buena. El gozo corre por mi vena. Vamos a olvidarnos.
Baseball from the Big Apple. We're at Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Today is the home opener for this new season between the Texas Rangers and the New York Yankees. Folks around here in high spirits. Matt Baskirgin with you on a day that's been circled on their calendar since about midwinter. I'm joined by Mark DeRosa and Dan Blazak. Stats for these two teams, sure to be a focal point as this series moves along.
Just like any team, pitching is going to be a key factor for this ball club as the year plays out. I'm sure the staff will have its ups and downs, but if they can pitch like they can, I think this team's going to be pretty successful.
All right, the stage is set. The starters get their final tosses in that bullpen, and we've got a good one in store for you, folks. Play-by-play is coming up next. Montgomery gets the ball for the opener in front of these hometown fans. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
Really like this guy. He reminds me a lot of Andy Pettit, left-hander from the University of South Carolina. Not an overpowering fastball, kind of like Andy Pettit.
So stepping in is Brady Staal. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Yankees, the third baseman, Brady Staal.
The pitch. Lays off 1-0. Fellas, this Rangers ball club, as they begin play, it's fair to say they're still finding their way. 3-3 here to start the young season.
Yeah, Matty, everyone always looks at the schedule, and these cross-country trips can be a bear. I always looked at them with a smile on my face. 5 hours into playing with the boys, playing some cards, really coming together. I feel like that's where the chemistry of the team really starts to take shape, on those long cross-country trips. Let's see how this team plays today.
Let's go right here.
Three and oh now.
And how about the uncommon patience for the rookie in a big spot right here? These have been some tough pitches to lay off.
One pitch right here. Come on now.
Now a ball slapped hard the opposite way. Martin is there to put it away for out number one.
Time for a look at the Rangers on D. And let's take a look at Javi Baez. I don't know, second base, shortstop, third, maybe a little outfield. Doesn't matter. This guy has platinum hands. Platinum, not gold. One of the best defenders in our sport and probably...
Is it looking to change up the drops below the knees for ball one? Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Come on now. One time, right here.
Tried to get some loft to that swing, but it's 1-1.
Rip it and rip it up.
A ball and two strikes.
One ball.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two.
Boy, there's nothing like seeing a good power pitcher that has a good fastball. And what does he do? He just throws this good fastball right by, brings the express. No chance to put that ball.
He's out.
batting, third baseman, Brady.
Standing in now, Brady Staal. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. One out count, here it is. Now a throw over to first, and he'll dive back in safely.
All right, one time right here. Hey, like you can right there. Square it up.
One and two now as that one's fouled off. O'Keefe leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Now that's popped up low as room in foul territory. And he makes the play to end the inning. One left for the Yankees. They trail this one 1-0. So far, he struck out once.
One time, right here.
And now the first pitch. Not his best effort that time. It's strike one.
Man, that pitch had the look of a fastball. Straight changeup, and the bottom fell out of it.
Let's go.
Oh, not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone.
See it drifted up there. Hey, I like the pin up there, huh?
The 1-1 home is a fastball then off the plate for a ball.
Hey, see it. Drive it. Go big dog.
The 2-1 home is swung on and missed for strike number two.
You know, from a hitter's perspective, you get pounded in, and then he throws a nasty changeup away. Is the mindset to tell yourself that he's going to go in and out all day long, or is he going to double up? That's the cat and mouse we're seeing right now.
The 2-2. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The 2-2 one more time. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. So a very good outburst here as five runs come across and allowed him to take.
You're out. He's out. Three.
Take the
I expect this series to be a battle, so to take the first game at home is definitely the way you want to start it out. Give that home crowd a reason to come back tomorrow for what will hopefully be another solid performance.
5-1 the final total in today's game. The New York Yankees rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Jordan Montgomery earns the win, his second, as he turns in eight strong innings.
right there. Standing in the shine, make a damn right there. Gospel truth, got a stand right there. Not for a stay, but a rim right there. Step my dough just like a speedo. Tell the Uber, pick me up on Pico. Yeah, got some in the back like some mosquitoes. And I never play myself, you getting bo on the placebo. These C-notes getting them looser than that's how it is. And Primo is the feeling when this trio get down to biz. I heard you need a hit. Got the gloves, you been Ollie with the slip. Shower me with love, already bathing in drip. This ain't a skit, blue chip on the mission, finna dip. Pole position, Lil. Been a long time coming. Haters gon' be part time loving. Haters been a long time running. It don't matter, they ain't catching up at all. For no pump fake, yeah, yeah. Everybody know y'all like the funk fake, yeah, yeah. J1 sticking with me like some duct tape.